Chapo, I can't.
I was born here. I was born at Fuveme. My father's two, they were here before they died.
This was once a classroom where kids used to play and got educated. But this time, it's been reduced to a scene of no activity because of the level of destruction caused by increasing tidal waves.
Global warming is causing a significant rise in sea levels, making the erosion worse. The advancing coastline has already swallowed up these homes, and residents here tell me they fear losing everything.
So here is a Fuveme. We are now in the middle of the sea. Yeah. So here is the place where we stay. Before the sea, I take the land away. I'm half of my own house, still this in rooms. The sea are taking everything away. You see the tidal waves of the sea? Nobody can stay here.
I don't know one of my own if you don't get a farmer. Let me know. Ah, you come in a common and make a vagrata, a cookie, got a few. Me no manage me. Here, na agamani le gafini ti hwa tugu. Ah, maushi mami le mati anyaga ba.
When I started my fishing, it's about 40 to 50 years now. When I stay at Fuveme, everything is easy for me.
I love him. Ta kura nu. Sunabo. I can feel you cut down near any by Milagia, which you make a touch of a hota, bazooka. Now, but I can take a phone in a belly channel. Mikata, Chapomako, Catamipon, and Ralvuna. Cacao him both at Tavan and Mako, a bazooka, New Jibuka Pokovia, Buga Puma by channel.
Aye, fi ale mi no ma mi tare. Nche. Ni mi afi bo. Mi ni do kon ga mi no.
Haro po mon me mi la. Mi am blashe ke vo. Ba pa wi mi na na mi nyu ko yin ba na mi va ju mo blara gbalaka. Na no nyu no fi ke hia. Mi ko ni apena ra muchi. Le o vo mi am mo. Na mara pa o hogba o va flo kublo mo va so akbara amuchi ma time ro so
when we trace the history formally the impact is on great like this. Let me be frank with you, I am scared. If nothing is done, the whole community will be gone.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
the money which they have to use to construct sea defense wall, it will be in billions. You know that it's somehow difficult for government to raise that money. So usually we seek support from international community for this coastal protection so that our people can live well in the community they want to stay.
We are crying for our children. Maybe tomorrow I won't be here. You don't know where they will stay. So we have to fight place for them before we go.